Ready to check, Lucas? Can you see me over here on the right side?
Ja, bis natürlich den toten Weg, aber ich kann nicht. Vielleicht ein bisschen schneller reinfahren, weil das sieht man mehr Zeit, weil es nicht so schnell alles. Also auch wenn es jetzt 100 Brot perfekt ist, ist egal, ich glaube, es ist besser oder wichtiger, ein guter Start.
Okay, Lucas, I will wave my arm when you're in the right position, so look to the right when you enter the start box. Okay, copy. Three minutes left. For your information, the pit lane is now dry. The pit lane is completely dry now.
Okay, copy. Do you know on what brake balance I was after qualifying?
51. because you're on the way to the starting grid. It's the right hand side of the grid on T16. Remember 3 burnouts, please confirm.
Yeah, copy. Green flag waved. Green flag waved. quite spectacular, quite a lot. Maybe we should really think about just getting me.
Hey Lucas, be careful turn one. Ekström went wide in turn one. Remember, tire warm up. Push on your front tires. Clear track, go, 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 go. Okay, clear track.
Okay. if you're trying to talk, but I hear some noise. But I don't know. Can't hear anything.
Thank you.
try something with being something else. Whatever, if you have an idea, you can do whatever you want. I mean, it's not right when I say something is really not right. I have nothing left. I'm out, completely out of position, but then I have an idea to drive something. Let's do it.
Lucas, race is over at the end. P15. We couldn't try anything with you. There was nothing we could try, actually. How was the car at the end?
Yeah, okay, understood. I was just asking, maybe you had an idea. I would have been open to to do something. I discovered a couple of interesting stuff about Diaz, which I tell you out of the car. Not good enough with managing Diaz. Made a mistake with Miller. And I think it pretty much covered everything. But
yeah, copy mate. We'll see some park for me and take out the USB stick. We didn't lose much in the championship. We are 15 points behind Rust. Rust is on P9, so I got 2 points. And we are still on P3.
I don't want to be arrogant, Marius, but we forget about championship. First, we focus on tomorrow, and the race will come. You know, if we perform tomorrow, and the race is every single time, naturally. So we should care for points and all this stuff. Just have fun. See what we can do in qualifying. It will be the most important. And then everything will be good. When is Gary finished?
So, the rest is on P7. Gary P8, Wickens P11. So you were behind the Resta. So points would have been possible, but obviously with the tire deck we had, was difficult. Let's talk about it afterwards.
Yeah, I agree. Probably would have been difficult, but first of all I fucked it up with Miller. But I know it's always crucial, you know, after the pit stop I just want to go through. Couldn't made it. Actually I lost it, I didn't want to do anything, but that's how it is.
Okay, we parked the car in the garage, obviously. Just a reminder, take out the USB stick and then...
Yeah, copy. We should have a check on the car because I had a proper tough off, which didn't cost me a lot. I mean, not that off what I had, but just to check it.